In the Assassin's Creed series, the authorities may issue an arrest warrant for Ezio Auditore, offering a 50,000 florin reward for capturing or killing the protagonist, should he gain enough publicity. In those days, this was a real fortune. Historical records show that employees of the Medici Bank, the largest bank in 15th century Europe, earned between 14 and 50 florins a year. The overseer of Florence's famous cathedral, on the other hand, raked in 100 florins a year. The prices in Brotherhood also attest to how large this amount was. Ezio's head in this game is worth more than the Colosseum, because the building could be bought for 34,600 florins.